Don't Fear the Spreadsheet podcast, episode number 5, print to one page wide. Well, hey, welcome back to the Don't Fear the Spreadsheet podcast. I'm Bill Jelen from Mr. Excel. With today's question, Tyler Nash.
Mr. Excel, this is a problem. I printed my report, and the left half of the report printed on pages 1 through 3, and the right half on pages 4 through 6. What gives?
Oh, Tyler, I've seen this. One of the very first coworkers I ever had, when this would happen to them, they would actually get out scotch tape, and they would scotch tape the right half to the left half. And I'm like, oh no, that's just going to jam the copier. All right, so we have a easy way to deal with this. If we come back here to the Page Layout tab, you see that there are settings here under Scale to Fit. And what you want to do is you want to open this up and say that we want to fit to one page wide. And that's going to force everything to fit on one page. Now, back in Excel 2003, we had this setting, and people would just turn it on like this, fit to one page wide by one page tall, and that would force everything to be really, really, really small because you had to fit hundreds of rows on one page. So I like the fact that they've made it more obvious here in Excel 2007 and 2010 to just change the width to one page and let the height be as tall as it's going to be. That's okay. If it fits to three pages, that's good. Now I'm going to turn this off and just show you a couple of things. That there are a way to display page breaks, but they're not displayed when you first open the worksheet. So one way back in Excel 2007 is to use the little round icon up here, and then I think print and print preview. That would get you the old one page print preview like this. And it's not the print preview that we want to see. It's just the act of going into print preview. Now if you're in Excel 2010, file, print will display the print preview over here. And then as you come out of print preview, you'll see that the page breaks are there. And I had another coworker once, the first time this happened to her, she said, well, wait a second, I thought that was just there to show me the center of the report. No, that's not there to show you the center of the report. That's there to show you that this stuff's going to print on one page, and this stuff's going to print on another page. So again, the solution, come back here, width, one page, and you are good to go. Well, if you're new to spreadsheets, check out this book, Don't Fear the Spreadsheet. It is designed for the 40% of people who have never entered a formula in Excel. This book makes Excel for Dummies look like it was written for rocket scientists.